came out with Plagueis. Oh, what are you gonna do, do that? Oh, I'm gonna fill this thing up. Dang. Will this do anything? No. Game. Don't know how to play. That's why it's bad, because they don't know how to play. Can't do anything? Uh-oh. Oh no! Now I gotta find a way to escape! No! Weapon in here for a very long time, and I'm finally gonna open it. And I won't be able to put it back in.
Souls, then you will follow me.
I cannot help.
Come to help you. Are you in danger still, Mickey?
Well, I was.
Were you attacked?
I was gonna be attacked.
By whom?
Well, they both. Two people.
Two?
They both were wearing creepy masks, and one of them speak a different language.
What did they attack you with?
Lightsabers!
Red ones?
Yes.
Very careful you must be with these people. They are known as Sith Lords. They don't... Well, not every red lightsaber wielder is a Sith, but commonly they are. You found two. Could have been a master and an apprentice, maybe. I don't know. The Sith are a little different these days. Well, at least you survived.
Yeah.
Have I ever acquainted you with this guy?
I am Seal of Approval.
Okay.
He does weird voices from time to time.
Sorry. I was just, belch talking. It's something I do.
Take his word for it. He does it way too much. Well. I sense that you feel drained. This guy has healing properties.
All better.
Okay.
Well, at least you got a cool mask. I don't know.
Oh, this will just pop out of nowhere on my face whenever I take these stupendous pills.
Stupendous pills. Well, that was fun. Let's all go play some Banjo-Kazooie.
Okay, yeah!